Now over to Mason, where the Bulldogs host Williamson. First, it looked like Williamson was going to rain on the Bulldogs parade, but Mason came up with a big play on special teams. Willie coughs up the football on the punt, and Chance Strickland is there to pounce on it. That leads to a Mason touchdown, and then Bulldogs with the ball back. Check out this play by Strickland. He breaks one tackle, two tackles, three. He will not go down. What an effort by the junior quarterback. That leads to, you guessed it, Strickland on the QB keeper into the end zone and into your living room. Another touchdown for the Bulldogs, and Mason wins the CAAC Red outright. They take down Williamson 20-9, the final.